hope you understood about how to make use of the Tube Competition Analyzer interface. Now, this lecture is going to be about the Tube On-Site Optimizer interface. And this one looks like a tricky one, but don't worry, I'll explain you in detail about how to make use of this interface to get your video to get ranked. So as the name indicates, this interface helps your video, helps in the optimization of your video. And this interface consists of two sections again. The first one is the long tail keywords tag generation section, and the next one is the latent semantic index analyzer. So in long tail keywords tag generators section, you will be able to get many long tails related to your main keyword. So if you just want to find out long tail keywords, you have to enable this option. For example, in the previous interface we checked the competition for the keyword Clash of Clans, but since you got high competition, you want to find out another keyword that is related to Clash of Clans. So you can use this interface to find out a main keyword as well. You can just put the word Clash of Clans in the main keyword section and select a file. Again, this file can be a CSV or a notepad file. The output gets saved in that file and you have to click on start button. So you will get a lot of results for a single main keyword. You will get all the suggestions of long tail keywords for that main keyword. What you have to do is then you have to check that long tail keyword which you are gonna select it as a main keyword with the Tube Competition Analyzer interface again. And if you are getting low competition in that interface, then you can make use of that long tail keyword as your main keyword. So this is a different part. You can simply find out long tail keyword alone in this interface. If you want to find out main keywords, you can also make use of this interface to find your main keywords as well. Long tail keywords can act as main keywords, but make sure that you are having good search volume for that keyword and the competition is very less, so that you will get great demand in market. Next comes our latent semantic index analyzer. Again, if you are gonna use this interface, you have to enable it and then enter your main keyword here. So what this interface does is it goes to YouTube, checks all the top videos related to your main keyword and find out which words has been repeated in the videos that has been listed high in the list. So what you can do is you can make use of the same keywords. Like if Clash of Clans hack is your main keyword, and you can check the YouTube and you can find that most of the videos has the title with the word Clash of Clans. So you can include the word Clash of Clans in your title for your video to get ranked. Similarly, it gets into the description. It gets into the number of subscriptions as well and the number of views. So it gives all the details in the report file you have selected here. So I hope you understood what I'm trying to tell you. Let me explain you again. You have to enter your main keyword right here. What this interface does is it goes to YouTube, find out all the top videos that are related to your keyword, and it will check out what words has been repeated in the titles and in the description. So it suggests those keywords to you, and it will save all those reports in the report file you select here. So this file is again can be a notepad or a CSV file. It supports both the formats, and you will get the saved results here. From that report you can find out what word you have to use in your description and in your title, and how many subscribers you need to have for your video to get ranked and the number of views for your video. So if you want to use both the interface at the same time, you can enable both the interface, or if you want to just use one interface, you can disable one interface and make use of the other interface. So that is what this section, that is what this interface is all about. I hope you understood about how to optimize your video from the Tube OnSite Optimizer interface. If you have any doubts or questions, please feel free to contact me. I'll be replying you within a maximum of 24 to 48 hours.